people looking at me, she missed it, right? Anybody else got a right hand? You in the back, miss? What's the name of the song? Say it again? Can't hear you a little louder? I'm going on the tree. Everybody, somebody says, Mark, what's the name of the song? 1, 2, 3.
All of me.
By who? Who sang it? Who sang it? Takari. Okay, Takari. We have one more selection, Mr. Williams. I hope you enjoy. You like a dance? No, he dance for the next concert. We have one more selection for y'all. One more selection for y'all. I think y'all will dig this one also.
Peace.
Thank you. Students, you all stand. Y'all take a ball.
Students!
Yes, take a ball. Y'all take a ball. Okay, have a seat. That concludes our little concert. Thank you all very much. I'm sure Miss Penn would like to say a word or two. We've been working on the concert about 2.5 weeks. If this is how they sound now, wait until you hear them for the Christmas concert. Alright, thank you all very much. We want to ask for an applause for the band. Congratulations, students. I think you all know. So Miss Penn said, we tell my students that we're gonna party lunchtime on Friday. Alright, my students, thank you for being such a wonderful, wonderful principal.
Morning.
Good
morning. Officer Payne promised me a concert. And he gave us a concert. Okay? And I have been awed. Guys, you have done a wonderful job. Okay? Wonderful job. And I'll have to take long and hard of all the problems. Okay? Alright. Don't want to keep you out too long for assembly this morning because we had a time with our council, which we enjoyed, but just a quick word. Just a reminder about the Board of Education policies, because I'm having some reports that some people don't think it's important for them to pass business or PE or computer lab, so on and so forth, ESL, whatever. But I just want to cut that myth right now. This is not, you are no longer in the elementary portion of this school. You are now in junior high, so the rules change. When you were in elementary school, yes, I don't like it, but yeah, you probably could have gotten an F in all of those subjects and still pass if your average for the other subjects were good enough. But it doesn't work that way in junior high. You are required to pass a vocational ed class, and right now at our school there's only one. Right now we only have business. That's the only vocational ed class that we have. So if you have business this year,